Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can compare two numbers to find out which one is maximum. Before starting, you can note my information, you can connect with me by following these details, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the icon which is available on my videos, you can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. Here I will be demonstrating how you can compare two numbers. For that purpose, I am declaring two variables. First variable is n1, then input function, it will ask value for first number, then for reading second number, I am using again input function, it will ask second number from user. So input function is responsible for displaying a message for user and it can read the entered value, and that values will be stored inside the variable. Here I have used two variables n1 and n2. n1 will receive first number and n2 will receive second number. Now you have to focus that the entered value in Python will be received as string input. Now I have to convert the input into integer. For that purpose, I have used this statement which is written at line number 3. Here I have converted n1 into integer and the result is again stored inside n1. Same for n2. n2 equals to int of n2. Now both the values are converted into integers. Now I can use if statement for comparison. This is first message. If this condition is true, n1 is greater than n2, then print function will display first number is greater than second. Otherwise, else it will display second number is greater than first. Right? Friends, this way you can implement if else statements to compare two numbers which are entered by the user. This is the complete Python script which is comparing values of two variables. Now I am saving this file. This is saved inside testscript.py, which is saved in D drive. Inside D drive, I have a folder practice, and in practice folder, this script is saved with testscript.py. py is the extension of Python file. Now I have to open command prompt. Here I am shifting into D drive. Then in practice folder, which is available in D drive, now I am typing python space testscript.py and I am pressing enter key. It is asking for two numbers. I am entering first number 10 and second number 20. You can see the output. It is showing second number is greater than first. I am again executing this script. This time I am entering 20 as first number and 10 as second number. You can see the output. This time it is showing first number is greater than second. Friends, this way you can compare input of two values which are available inside two variables with the help of if-else statement. This is the simple demonstration for comparison of two numbers. You can implement this Python script in your system so that you can understand how you can compare two numbers using if-else. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available on the video. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details. Thank you for watching this video.